habit. Don't let him tell you that I'm average. Ex dude mad cause he can't have it. He think I miss him, don't want him a tab it. If he take a hit of this, I know he addicted. I'm a boss, so he ain't no assistance. I think he like the fact that I'm gifted. I just do me, I don't need no permission.
So how you found Magnum Root?
So Public Express. I'm gonna do Bohemian Locs. I try to do Bohemian Locs, attempt to do Bohemian Locs for the first time. So it's not really a how-to video, it's just, you know, to watch me do them. I guess I'll show you how I do it. I got 3 packs of hair that I'll show you guys, but that's period. I don't know, we're gonna figure something out. Let me go get the hair. Alright. So, I got Ruba. I think that's what it says. I got Ruba pre stretched water wave 18 inch hair. And then I got 2 packs of the springy Afro twist expression hair, and it's all 1B, but like this pack has curly ends because I really wanted like the bohemian look. I didn't want the straight look, but I could, like, every video that I watch use a different hair, and I was like, I don't know. And then the bohemian, they were still wrapping it really straight and it had curly ends, and I was like, I don't want that. I want it to look like distressed. So now I'm experimenting. So we'll see if it's enough hair and we'll see if it comes out right. So I'm gonna come back when my hair is blow dry and then I'm gonna start to part it and all that good stuff.
No such luck.
So,
liver tip indicates you should let out slowly.
From blow
dry, TOD
is
only
hair.
About an hour ago.
So how many people up there heard screams and did nothing?
Shine and Jam to part my hair. And I'm gonna part it. I don't know how big I'm gonna do it yet. I think I'm gonna do like medium, probably like bigger parts, but like a smaller lock. We'll see, cause I don't feel like doing this all like day tomorrow, so. One thing though is that I hate parting my own hair. Like, I'm a perfectionist, so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have the back looking like raggedy just because I don't care and I don't feel like putting in that much effort. So I'm gonna part the back on camera because I don't care, and then in the front I'm gonna do it more neat since that's the part that people are gonna see.
Rise, burr. I bring guns to fight.
Sharkeesha, no. When we used to walk around middle school or elementary school looking like this. Wow. That's crazy. Keep that. Let's see. Y'all, I have no idea how this looks. So if it's crooked, don't come for me. So I got a little bit of the jam. About that much. And I'm gonna line it along where I just parted that. And then I'm gonna get a comb. My thing broke, but like a sharp end comb, and I'm gonna put it against the scalp and I guess feel
that it's going straight, maybe.
Okay,
how does that look, you guys? I can't see it.
Feels like it looks good, so that's what I'm gonna go with. I'm gonna be back when I finish braiding it, and then we're gonna do my whole head.
You feel me? Dry cleaning.
I didn't know there were lesbian places.
Well, yeah, so I pretty much like
because you cut the wrong
platted my razor. Ow! I do not know how to parse in the back.
You were on stage today.
I assume
that makes me one of them.
Look really messy.
You must
put it in there, but
for now, away from it.
So you
sit down in your shop and you see
sooner ends.
And maybe
script one of their names like it did with Babs just to piss a bitch off.
No, that was a mistake.
Yeah.
Okay, so hold on. Let me turn this down. I did these two last night, and I did this one tighter. Then I did this one. Like, this one I tried to make, like, really loose. And I like how this one came out more, because this one sort of unraveled. But it unraveled past my actual hair. So I don't know if that's a real problem. And they're not the same length. But I'm not too bothered by that, because, I don't know.
Pretty much, I crocheted the hair through. I get a piece. And I break it in half, like this.
Took out a Bible and said,
and then I use this, like, I take one piece and I split it in half, and then I just use half of the piece. And then
the man who tried to kill you.
I really like the curl on the end of these. I wish I could keep it, but I don't know how to.
He's right over there.
So I take like one curl.
The witnesses identified Billy Stack.
And then I split it in half as well.
Isn't it true you're a prostitute, Miss Sunshine?
Was.
Billy said,
I get the hook.
And ran from the room.
I got scared.
But now you're brave, Pete Walker, testifying today to save your own skin.
Look, I may have made some stupid decisions, but I'm not blind.
The eighth grade, becoming a drug addict, having anonymous street sex while you're trying
to make sure that, like, you don't let the shorter piece fall out. The shorter piece fall out, because then you're gonna lose hair.
My client isn't getting away with anything because he's the victim of your vicious lies. Mm-hmm. You're the criminal here. No further questions, Your Honor.
I'm gonna pull it through under the braid, like under the braid.
And Mr. Buchanan wants to talk about you being a criminal, Gladys.
Hook the hair onto the latch.
How long were you under the control of your pimp?
Pull it down. And while you're pulling it through, have one side separated.
So 10 years. And how many nights a week did you finish your work?
You're gonna take it off the hook. Right. Now this is a really important part, cause like, I messed up.
And how many men did he force you to have sex with each night?
Pull it through, but you have to be super, 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 super careful. With at least with the half and half, because like I said, you don't want the shorter piece coming out like how I just did. When I first did them, I like pulled a piece of my hair. I pulled my hair with it, like with the shorter piece, and then I got all this piece, and then I just wrapped.
Back there in court,
I wrapped this side around it, but like I said, I think I want to make them bitter. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna twist one side and then have the other side wrap it, but only twist it to where my braid is. I don't know, we'll figure it out. Or I mean both, whatever.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna twist it all the way down.
Right decision.
But make sure you keep one side separated. You gotta use the bathroom, Evan? All right. And for this, I think I'm only gonna twist it as long as my actual boom. Anyway, you're gonna wrap it around the root. I did it like 3 or 4 times. And make sure that you're not twisting it, but you're wrapping it. Cause it can be easy to get into a twisting. Okay, I really like
police
this
situation,
one.
Sir, yep. There may be a crime victim
that's
missing
what I
on the premises.
Like. I'm so this is the goal lock.
Stabler and Benson.
They're not searching
for that. Alright. So I'm back. I have one more left. I did. There were some of them unraveled, so I'm going to have to rewrap them and burn them. Or rewrap them and burn them. So I'm going to do this last one on camera. And then I'm gonna tell y'all how much
hair I ended up using, what products I ended up using, problems and all that. It's been like 3 days because I haven't been trying to finish. So yeah, let me set the camera. All right, so I'm gonna use one whole piece of hair, of the curly hair, and I'm gonna crochet it through. And then, I'm gonna make it like uneven. So I'm gonna let this one be the shorter side and this one be the longer side. And then, I'm gonna take the kinkier hair and I use like this much, about that much. And I'm gonna crochet that through. And then I crochet that through. And again, I make this side the longer side. What I try to do is even it out a little bit. And then I pull this side, put this side like behind my ear or something so it don't move while I twist this side. So I get a little bit of jam. I split this in half. And then I split this one in half. And I just take the braid, my actual hair, and I put it with one side. And I start twisting. And get some more if you need it. And I don't twist all the way down. I kind of leave some of it out. And then I take the hair that I had and I separate the curly hair. And then I stretch out this hair. And then I just like wrap around the front a couple of times. Ooh, Jesus, this hurts. Okay. And then I keep pulling to make sure that it doesn't clump up. And then you just wrap, like, and the wrapping, you just want to make sure that it overlaps. You want to make sure that it doesn't end up twisting and that it wraps. As you can see, I'm pulling it because this hair is finna end. The Afro twist hair is finna end, and the curly hair is finna still be there. So you keep wrapping. And once I see that the Afro twist hair has kinda ended, I separate the twist that I made earlier and I add a little bit more hair to the side that I'm wrapping.
And now, when I get to have like a shorter piece, I start to wrap up. And then I wrap back down. And after this piece, I take it. And I wrap up again. And then I wrap back down. And then that's that. Now I ran out of a lighter because that's what I was using to like burn the hair, but it's not working. So because of that, I'm gonna go get another lighter and I'm gonna come back and reburn and rewrap the ones that unraveled. But for now, go back. We're finished, and yeah, so like I said, I'm gonna read this song and then I'm gonna show y'all the finished look. So I found my hair and now I'm gonna blow dry it down, you know. So this is what it looks like finished, and I'm excited because I really like them, and they're like really lightweight, like super lightweight. So I mean, all right, so I use 3 packs of hair. I used 2 packs of the Afro twist hair and 1 pack of the curly hair. I would say get 2 packs instead of getting 1 pack because I had to split the hair in half. But I guess it just depends on the size and the length that you're going for. I would say these are small, medium-ish. And they're like mid-back, about mid-back length. It's super lightweight. Like super lightweight. The only thing that's bothering me is my roots, and that's because I wrapped them like pretty tight. But other than that, like I can put it in a ponytail like ASAP. They move, they're not stiff, so I mean I really like it. One thing I would say is when you wrap, try to make sure that you're not twisting. Make sure that you're wrapping, because I caught myself twisting a couple of times, which made it a twist and not a lock. Definitely have a lighter on hand because you're gonna wanna seal it. And I think that's about it. You know, you can try different ways with different hair and stuff like that. But this is my first time ever doing locks, and I really like it. I'm probably going to keep it in a bun just because I don't like hair in my face. But I feel like I should be saying something else, but I'm not sure. I will see you guys in the next video. Another video coming soon. Stay tuned. And I just really like that. I'm gonna do a slit in my eyebrow so y'all can stay for that if you want to, but most of y'all have already seen it. I need to turn that down. Ooh, I'm gonna turn that up. So. I mean, it's a go with my 1 fingernail on each hand. So I will see you guys in the next video, and I'll catch y'all later. Like, yeah.
level voice with us. And he didn't punish us or something like that. Yeah, and with Mom, he was always a gentleman, always in love. And here, she simply started avoiding him.